We are done with summits. We are done with gatherings. We are saying today, all of us, let us be serious women of South Africa. We need to see on billboards that we are, as a country, in crisis. Violence against women and children and the LGBTIQ++ is a crisis. So I want to say to you today, Mr. President, I am declaring it is 365 days for women.
Rightfully should.